Beatbox. Woke up to some brand new money. She's shaking off the hate. Yeah. So yeah, man. Cool, man. Off to a good one, but yeah, man. We still need LeBron and Davis, man. Hopefully LeBron and Davis is doing good, man. Davis, man. 2 to 3 weeks. Yeah, they said he was gonna be out, so hope he's good. Yeah, man. Yeah.
Sixth place tonight. Here are the Lakers stealing a defense to offense. Kuzma gonna take that big step and lay it in.
Good job of being under control.
Sacramento 2 for 7 to start the game. Holmes, he operates in and around the rim. And he missed that one. Little jump shot in the end underneath the Marquise, but he can't do damage.
And that's what broke it up. Another look at the pass from Kuz. Look at this control by Marquise.
Hook Tucker down the middle. Hook Tucker all the way. Comes up short. And it's back out now to Alex. Kuz is open. Fires it. Hits it.
Look at the triple with our Carl's cam. Wide open look for Kuz. Right at the top. Nothing to buy.
Rashawn Holmes bumps into Montrez. And again, they swallow the whistles and say play on. Kuzma attacks. Left hand. Score.
Nice job by Kuz. They had a 13-point lead, cut down to one. Lakers continue to answer the bell.
Now finally he misses from beyond the arc. Now the Lakers up 14. Kuzma, boy, he saw real estate and he took it right to the rack.
Points. Didn't have a look at Kuz going to the basket and Marquise staying in the way.
Jack in the box halftime reports. Stick around, don't go anywhere. First of 7 in a row on the road. Kuzma out to Schroeder. 3. Triple is good. Bring it up for Schroeder. Kuzma between the legs. Here he goes into spin mode. One way, then the other. Pretty good defense that time. But Marquise hits it from the corner of the key.
Lakers looking to take the lid off there.
But still, it's a cold start for these two teams. Kuzma looks to attack the rim. Here he goes on the way to score. A sloppy start to the quarter for the Lakers. And Halliburton can't hit.
Halliburton has taken 5 shots. 4 of them have been up that like little floater as Kuz drains the triple.
So hold and serve, if we will, for the Lakers.
Well, the Lakers can do that.
Yep. Kuzma's going to try for the long distance. Rattle it in. Triple time. Kuzma looks to attack. He goes right around with the left hand. Boy, he's just displaying the entire repertoire right now.
For Kuz, as he just drives and lays it up with that left hand. That's just
all has 9 boards and 5 assists. Oh, the high dribble. THT. Mark's going to give it right to Alex. Open. Kuzma got it again. The Lakers have 17 made threes this evening.
It's a great defense. The Lakers are off and winning by it. All their players to be able to be very versatile in that regard.
You know, Schroeder has 8 assists. He had 8 assists the other night. All the way, count it! Kuzma! And 1. 57% shooting. Better from downtown than from 2 tonight. Kuzma looking to shoot again. The spin, right! The spin cycle for another bucket.
Look at that Kuzma. Go to the basket, make a spin move, drop step off the window. It's just really smooth look to play for his 30th point of the ball game. Didn't even use the clock.
Thanks for watching ESPN on YouTube.